So perhaps the human being and the human brain is a very well-defined and well-structured transceiver of information. And so it receives consciousness, it receives sensory information from all around us, and it's actually, and this is the distinction I want to make, the interpreter of that information. Because it's not simply that we're getting the information in. That's part of it. The brain doesn't see the outside world. It gets signals from the eyes and from our ears and from our senses, and it creates a vision of it for our lives. It creates our reality based on those senses, but it's not exactly what we receive. And that's what's amazing. And who was that doctor that we saw, the Dr. Lisa Feldman Barrett? That was her name. She tells how the brain and human beings are actually just highly refined prediction machines. And we can see that in really cool experiments with optical illusions and things, right? It's really well demonstrated. The brain doesn't actually just show us what's real and what's reality. It doesn't show us the truth. It actually shows us what it thinks we're going to see to keep ourselves in a coherent reality. Because that we don't want to wake up, you know, from this virtual reality game. So we wanted to have it be pretty coherent and a nice stream of flow.
Well, yeah, when you're in all the kids and their Fortnite, when you're in Fortnite, you know, you can look at the map, but you're not experiencing the entire map at once. You're experiencing what's in front of you. You have to turn around to see,